Okay, whatever. There must be another way. It doesn't tell us where we are. Oh, it's like overworld. If it doesn't, so we're not in a course right now. That was too high. Oh boy. Why is it? There's new courses like every corner now. I'm gonna drown. If I don't find the power up. I couldn't find the power up. Here we go! I'm gonna try it again. So good at this game. Thank you. What? Where am I? That was weird. I got like down warp somewhere. Whatever, screw this. Dude, thank you for the 420, Vorlin. Really appreciate it, brother. I'm doomed. Timer though. There's a timer? Oh. We hit 420 on the timer for today's. Yeah, we've been playing this game for 420. 4 hours, 20 minutes. We're in the highest level at 420 game time. Coincidence. Dude, that's scary. There was no recovery. That'll be it for the first lap, I guess. So, okay, let's look for the other two coins. There's 6 on the track, and then there's 1 on the wood. There's 2 on the wood. Okay, cool. Cool. Here we go. Yeah. What's this? It seems someone planted these vines to leech energy out of all the flying islands all over the Mushroom Kingdom. Soon these islands will fall down onto the earth. Earth. I'm here to find out the way to get rid of the vines. Okay, bro. Oh no. Okay. There's hope. I think the boat's too high, so we have to go this way. Okay, this should do it. Earth. They will fall down to earth. It pushed me! It's all good. I need the power up. We have 6 stars to go, Epic Say Guy. The power-up doesn't respawn. Case, what the hell? Why does the power-up not respawn? Is there another one? Alright, we gotta go full YOLO then. No, you can't spawn the clouds without the power-up. Watch me beat it anyway. Okay, sweet. I think that was the only star up there. Okay. Nice. I couldn't find another way to get up here, so that works.